Hello and welcome to my video tutorial on how you get your own custom animations into the Source Filmmaker. You used to be able to do it kinda easily using the DMX plugin for Maya, but I think Valve's broken it because it crashes Maya every single time, so we're just gonna use something different. So before we can actually do anything, you'll need to make sure that you have the SourceSDK installed. It's on Steam under the Tools section. Once you've got it installed, just open it up, and then we need to add Source Filmmaker to it so the compiler will actually work. So what you want to do is go to Edit, Game Configurations, choose Add, and then add Source Filmmaker, and then click the Browse button for directory, and then you want to find the Source Filmmaker folder, which is in Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Source Filmmaker, Game, TF, and then when you're done, just click OK, and then OK again. So now that that's set up, you can go ahead and make your animation in your favorite 3D program. So to start with, I'm going to load up the animation that I've already made using 3D Studio Max. If you want a tutorial on how to actually rig and animate in Max, then you should check out the tutorials that were made by the Jazzman9475. So I have my animation all finished and everything, but before you can export now, you actually need to find an SMD exporter for the program which you're using. For example, the one for 3ds Max is on wonderboy.org. So now you have your SMD exporter installed, you want to click to export your model, and then we're going to save it in Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, your Steam ID, SourceSDK_content, TF, Model Source, Player, and then choose the class which you're going to put the animation on, and then the Scripts folder, and then just call it whatever you want. Then click OK, and then we'll just check that it's going to export to an animation. So after your animation has been exported, you want to browse to the folder that we just saved it in, and then there will be a class_animations.qc file in there. So you want to right click that, choose Properties, and then uncheck Read Only. Then open it in a text editor and add the line $sequence, the name of the animation which you want to use. I'll just use my animation in this case. Then quotation mark, the name of the SMD file which you just made, quotation mark, loop. Save the file and then you just close it. Now open up another explorer and browse your Steam folder, Steam Apps, your Steam ID, SourceSDK, Bin, Orange Box, Bin. And then you have to drag the QC file which you just edited on top of the studio model .exe. The compiler window will open up and it will start compiling all the animations together. Once it's finished, you can just close it. Now you can just open up the Source Filmmaker, open or start a new session, and then open a map. Spawn in game by pressing F11 and then just change the class which you want to put the animation on. Press F11 to go back, start recording a take, and when you're finished just press F11 to go back again. Then just click the plus button in the top left and choose Create Animation Sets for Existing Elements. Find the class you're going to animate by using the filter box and click OK. Change the time selection mode and select some kind of time which you want to use. All time is fine. Right click the class and choose Import Sequence. A list of animations will pop up. Your new animation should be inside this list. In my example, it's called My Animation. Once you've found it, just choose it and click Open. Check out that everything looks nice, and when you're done, just press Enter to commit your changes, and then you're done.